with 101 to go. Thompson gets it in to Waddell, almost taken away by Black.
Black's been inserted for Gavin Ware. He's a better ball screen defender. That's what Auburn's been doing in these late clock situations.
45 seconds to play. Another high ball screen. Ross Miller to the basket. Throws it off the backboard and got it to go. To make it a one possession game.
Ross Miller drives the ball into the chest of Black. It allows him to create some space.